A lot of options with college, and obviously with the situation unfolding everywhere, decided to stick with the NBL and a huge boost for the NBL.